2017, there's no way when I will go forward without singing, ooh, yeah, I wish you a happy birthday, ooh, yeah, many, many, many happy returns. The reason why they sing this song now because of say, on the 10th of November 2014, the Pikin wake up change the whole family of television inside the border Nigeria, now in the Burnham, Wazobia TV, Wazobia Max. And 3 years, we they push them strong. They do everything we do. So they give you the very best of television. Whether not politics, whether not talk, whether not entertainment, whether not sports, we they give you for the language where we say everybody understand in the simplest terms so that confusion no go enter. My name na Ezugo Chukwudi. On this special day when we celebrate our 30th anniversary, I say welcome to As E Dey Hot.
Yes, and good morning and to our wonderful viewers, Nigerians, at least I know say a lot of them don't give us a shout out over the celebration we celebrate, just as my brother talked, 30th anniversary of Wazobia TV. And so far, so good. It's been an awesome experience. At least our viewers go attest to the fact, say, one of the biggest programs, in fact, the biggest program for TV, it will be As E Dey Hot. Don't at least do all they do it. They give now up-to-date information about things that happen for Budu Nigeria in a language. In a language I would now approach where we say, now if you understand and understand them well. And today will be Friday, as usual. We will give now their support edition where we will search everything we will talk about from Monday, reach today will be Friday. So that at least everything we do have now will miss out for the issues. Now if you key into RAM, so that at least that also if you contribute now own quota to the whole matter. Three solid telephone line now we get for now one to free line. The top free line, they very, very free. For us. Just call, express themselves. The payment. My name is Rivers Nkubi. This is As E Dey Hot.
Make we no waste time. Make we go straight to one way we carry come on Monday. As we do on Monday, 5-1. Mm-hmm. And our first story get to do with waiting. The boys went there for inside the creeks for the Niger Delta come and talk. The Niger Delta Avengers. They talk say, based on say they don't sit down, they watch the government. They don't see say, like say, this government don't get any plan for the Niger Delta. Therefore, their ceasefire, they don't stop them. And they go begin to do everything what they do to use prepare the federal government of Nigeria and the entire nation. We can't come and talk, say, we don't want to talk this matter long. We won't beg everybody when they evolve. Because now solution to a problem, now we define. If we don't reach the point for our nation's history where we say, we don't try come up for one badness, because they try patch ourselves, they build them, so that we feel grow. Why if we say we won't return to the days of the dark, or the bad days when we say, things they cause us problem for this country. We beg government, say, if you make promise, enter, make you begin to do them, so that people will get confidence, say, yes, this government carry us for mine. We can also beg these boys, say, I beg. And I do mine is the devil's workshop, mm-hmm. We know. Instead of people just they do press up to get chest to call the paper this country, why not contribute to your own quota to nation building and national development? If we now begin the bomb oil installations, now we now self we're not going to do why? Because we're not going to contribute to further environmental degradation. We come back, say, make everybody do a thing, make them take them easy because cool temper, as Lagbaja they talk. From now, we enter the next story, we're going to do with the Paris Club refund. As the accountant general of the federation come out, tell everybody, say, nobody go come ask me, say, make I tell Una what in the states do with the money. And I will give them the money. But if we check what in the law talk, states get right to spend the money anywhere when they won't spend them, but in the interest of the people. And now make Una go meet them, ask them this question. This one get to do with the waka when we say, Serap carry go for court. Go ask, say, make court give order. Say, make the federal government provide details as the states take spend their money. We talk, say, we go chook eye on top of that particular one because anybody when they for government, now we in the work for, they be our servant. And so anything when they do, we must see them because government no be secret court. From now, we enter the 2019 bro, ha ha. Now, English, as Alhaji Atiku Abubakar come out, can't distance himself from one video when being go around to declare, say, one contest for 2019. He said that video, now the work of mischief makers, say they go carry video from 2011, come put them there. He said, no, they fear anybody. If he won contest, he go come out and he go talk out because he be the waziri of Adamawa. From now, we enter the yellow card. and keep quiet. Warning when they give the person, when we say, when I they give advice as it takes concern, federal government worker on prosecution, Chief Okoye Obono Obla, they tell and say, you two, they talk too much. What thing concern you? Are you the one that is supposed to be talking? Just keep quiet and do your work. If we hear FEM, not that they do it for primary school, if we hear FEM, as if they like this now, since that day when they give another warning, that like this in Sudan, hold him out. We hope, say, anybody when we say they give him, say, now you go talk. You go talk him, and it ain't going to cause confusion inside of Obodo, Nigeria. From now, we can't read the order when the federal government gives, say, elder statesman of this our country, and former vice president, Oga Alex Ekweme, say, may they fly him abroad. People talk, say, this one not good, you know. But make we ask ourselves, if you poor for this country, Shena say you there at the mercy of everything will happen to you. Or if you rich, let me say you will get some kind of connection for inside government. This now all the stories we will discuss on Monday, based on us in a
hot. Yes, sir, straight up on Tuesday, make no waste. We can carry two in one given. And then the first one we'll tell I get to do with them, the 2018 this same budget. Of course, I say, just before the 2018 budget estimate presented, what thing be the thing where we go there, at least, where we go there and speak? What thing be those things where Nigeria go talk, say, look, this budget, as they come, we will never actually feel say, we all never actually feel say, we see the amount. What thing be those things where Nigeria go and speak, so that we feel see the reflection of the budget playing out for the nation? Because if we don't see budget over time, we know they see the result, they see the result. We know they see a manifest, the way it's supposed to manifest. Then, it is questionable. And for that reason, that's all on our own part and on this platform, we they ask, say, look, before this budget, before the presentation of this budget, what if we don't see when Nigeria go also into at least them, we could need to look out for certain. The moment the budget enter, the moment they approve them, the moment everything done there on ground, how we go feel also ensure say we follow up and ensure say this budget reflect in every sector where they don't assign them for. And from there, we can also turn and say, why this question? Solution to the problem of Niger Delta. And why we bring up this matter? Because not too long ago, the Niger Delta Avengers, the body where we say, the one Jaguda group where we say, their owners, just they do it in, so they target pipelines, they destroy pipelines and government facilities where they generate money for us. And they don't come and talk, say, look, say, people are saying, hey, government where I promise us say say the agreement where will be hold one time where the vice president carry waka enter go the six Niger Delta regions come tell and show them say look this government is out to ensure say partnership with them the Niger Delta say they go make sure say it work out well say they never even start they see not even one pin come out from that particular talk where the vice president talk say this is a show say look if I say this government no serious at all say going by waiting when the vice president talk they say to now say they never even feel say that they hold on to anything and then for that reason I make them even talk to look make them withdraw from this particular bad that's what they do but going by what the reality is what they're on ground. Going by the fact say nothing they happen. Going by the fact say government just talk. A lot of things never even play out. They're going to land cleanup. The list of things what they say then they demand for. What they never even say their address. And for that is because of this, they never even say any sign of it. Say they are going back to that same to where they know them for. And what is that thing? Destruction of pipelines and facilities where they generate money for us. And we also know the effect of this particular thing. Because by the time they're back fully into the same destruction, you know the kind of things where it will cost for the nation. Our national income, the money we would normally generate from it, it will cut down, it will affect them. So we also use this media to at least appeal to government. Government, don't promise these people certain things. Okay, we go ensure say we highlight and ensure say we address all these key things when I don't table down. I will go now as we go take and ensure we address them so that no go they bother or they disturb that say we ignore them. I beg government. Me, I just look into this thing and then just now address them so that we don't go back to this same old badness of destruction. Maybe they go even cost us more to fix. Now, what do we talk about on Tuesday, be that?
From Tuesday, we enter Wednesday. And we, based on say we be children, when we say we get home training, we talk say, if our elders them do waiting, they're very, very important. We must come out to come discuss them. So that particular action when they take, then it could be something when we say we go learn from. Yes. And the reason why we carry it on is because, say, President Muhammadu Buhari, based on waiting the Constitution of Nigeria talk, as person when we say, now he sit down as the head of the executive, he carry the 2018 budget estimates. Go present before the joint session of the National Assembly. That one means say, House of Reps sit down, House of Senate sit down together, and the Oga President can't carry the budget, can't drop for their front. We be happy first, say, for over 1 hour, President Muhammadu Buhari stand with his two legs. They read out the budget to the entire people of Obodo, Nigeria. But we can't come and go and say, not be about the big money when it's in there, now about what it's exactly, inside the budget. We can't break this budget down to tell you now, say, if we dey hear big, big money, make we know that they confused. Because if we understand everything when they inside a particular budget, we go get confidence in waiting our country go offer us.
Exactly.
We come back and tell them and say, the budget estimate of 2018, now something when we say they peg for 8.612 trillion naira. My eye open when I even call the money. 8.612 trillion naira. We can't give una what they call education. As it takes us, I say, we they teach ourselves all the things when they're important inside the budget estimate. We talk, say, this is what they call budget of consolidation. It means, say, the ground floor we don't build, we won't build upstairs on top. We can't tell you now of recurrent expenditure and capital expenditure. We still talk and say, just like usual, recurrent, when they bring anything for our pocket, is still plenty past capital expenditure. But what if the capital expenditure go be? Now, something when we say, if we took our eye on top and we begin to see results, it will benefit all of us. We highlight things like the second Niger Bridge, the Mambila Power Project, the National Housing for All, and some very other important things when we say, if we use that money, I go speak English, judiciously, this country go better for all of us. The important thing we're going to talk and say, make all of us put our ear for ground. Because enough is enough with, let government do what they want. God will provide for me. God don't provide for us. In fact, the money when they go use spend on top of that budget, now all of us get up. So we must enjoy our share as everybody when they inside of Obodo, Nigeria. Now what do we discuss on Wednesday based on the budget until as it is.
And in continuation of that same budget matter, and the continuation of say yes, the amount of budget will be 8.612 trillion naira. I'm going to ask this question, say, 2018 budget estimates don't show how we go fit benefit, how Nigerians, we will be Nigerians, how we go fit benefit from it. And because of say, at least on that same one, I say, we will discuss, we will give a breakdown, we will give, make at least we sum them up and sure say our viewers understand waiting for that particular budget. I will not actually give them time to also call in and contribute in our own quarter. We can't say yes, so say yesterday, we just allow them, I just call. Say we don't see the budget estimate don't show. Waiting me the way forward. How we as Nigerians go take benefit from it. And following the cause, we also get Nigerians talk their mind. Nigerians talk within their belly. They talk, say, look, enough of the old system where we say, we're going to hear money, big, big money, big, big money, big, big money. In the end, we don't see how reflecting anything. Or perhaps, even if you go reflect, and just say few things, now you go reflect. But this time around, say every Nigerian will need to open their eyes, shine their eyes, so that this particular money they hear about, this estimate they hear about, make us see them reflect in all the ministries, in all the parastatals, in every sector. So at least we say, if we be Nigerian, go free talk, say yes, beat our chest, say yes. Say, I am proud to be a Nigerian, and I'm proud to have benefited from this particular budget. And now like this, make we maintain them, and now like this, make we ensure, say, we they push them forward. So at Nigeria, where be that, that way would they target, say, Nigeria of our dream, we go free Siam, come alive tomorrow. This is now what we talk about. Yesterday will be Thursday, be that. From this particular level, make we no waste time. Because I say we still get better to follow Nayan. Make we enter this market. When we come back, as the hot continues, will they come?
I mean, 2019 is the PDP's election to lose, if you ask me. I mean, with the current situation of things, it's anybody's guess that PDP is just the party to for 2019. However, the choice of chairman, you've listed out individuals and what the Southwest Caucus, the BOT, has done in trying to prune down the number of people who are aspiring for the position of national chairman. But then again, the three C's that I mentioned earlier, character, competence, and capacity are the three things that we would hope that the PDP going into its the December 9th convention, all the delegates bear in mind that this is a key consequence of consequential action that they need to take, because whatever decision the PDP takes on December 9th will either make or mar its capacity to win 2019. Now, 2019 is just going to be about having a chairman that can steer the party in the right direction, a chairman that will not be said to have imposed candidates, a chairman that will not be said to be impunitious in his character. So we have to be very careful going into this convention.
What are my brothers from the northern part of Nigeria? What are they waiting for? Who are they afraid of? They said they zone to the north. What if nobody comes from the north? Will our party not have a candidate? Today, I challenge them. If truly they deserve this zoning, they should come out. Working committee, who is afraid of us, who wants to contest as president, come out. You can't use the party machinery against our members.
Yes.
I want to challenge all of them to a contest, to the field. What are they afraid of? Most of you are governors at different times. Most of you are leaders of note. Fear will only kill the person carrying it. You want to be president of Nigeria. You want us to work for you, you come and chop it? No way. No way. We are working for this party. We speak up for this party. If we had been quiet, this party would have been dead by now.
Well, the feeling, and also, again, a lot of propaganda built into it, that insecurity was so much, especially related to Boko Haram, and a lot of negative campaign was made against the PDP, and that resonated with a large part of voters in the north, and we paid the price, you know, of losing that election. Of course, Nigerians now know better. If we had not done reasonably well in dealing with the issue of Boko Haram, election could not have taken place in the northeastern part of this country. Again, the propaganda that we were an ineffective government. Of course, we acknowledge our shortcomings, but we can see from the performance of the APC that look at the level of depreciation of the naira, look at unemployment, look at crime, not related to Boko Haram alone. Kidnapping is almost all over, almost in most local governments, villages. You are not safe to drive. Even in Abuja here, inside Abuja, federal capital, you easily, you know, can get kidnapped, all sort of crimes. So, and of course, all kind of agitations, left, right, and center. Under PDP, you couldn't have that because we are a national party and a party that believes in fairness, justice, and equity, and a party that gives equal opportunity to Nigerians no matter where you come from.
Welcome back to our city hall. When I don't watch those videos back to back to back, the reason why I call them back to back to back now because I say now nah, three videos now we play for now. And I'm sure people go look and say, wait, oh, it be like say somehow we don't carry our microscope face the People's Democratic Party of Nigeria. When I go remember say now nah, we be the only show when we say we they shout them if our voice don't go.
Exactly.
Because when they talk say the beauty of democracy now say we get viable opposition. Mm-hmm. And when they talk and say opposition no be say you just they turn to barbed wire, they cause problem. Now alternative say okay, oh, whether Abgao, whether Kowao, whether NCPO, or out of over 40 political parties we'll get for Nigeria, you go show say if we get there, if we not give us the opportunity, we'll go do well. Now we don't carry person when we go join us inside the studio to discuss very, very important issue as it takes concern, not just the People's Democratic Party, but opposition inside of Odo Nigeria. I need to clear my throat to introduce them because in a person when we say, if you hear what in India about, you go know say a strong man. At the talk of person where we say that they call him the Igi Koton Dagboche of the Lagos State House of Assembly. Sake of say, now only am they represent a political party inside the Lagos State House of Assembly. The other people when they follow enter, many of them don't look say he be like say, man, this place no pay us again. They come go. But he can't talk say no. It's not about whether it's PDP or APC or APGA or COA or NCP. It's about the people when we say we they work for. So now the people, now then go, now he gets the party. When those when they for inside government that they work for, and they talk of no other than Honorable Oladipupo, he be like, I don't add one P to the team. Oladipo po, Olorun Rinu, welcome to Acid Hot.
Thank you very much.
Honorable, shake your hand.
I appreciate them. Thank you so much.
Honorable,
go and just smile like this. When we start to ask questions, we know they act like say we have seen you before.
We know how to open things.
We'll go straight into that. Now, no waste time.
Even we say no, they open things.
Okay, no problem. We don't set now. Now, the first video we'll play got to do with waiting. One of the co-conveners of the youth conference when they say the People's Democratic Party then do for inside Abuja. And from waiting in talk, in they emphasize on the need, say, time don't reach for young people when get the idea. Not be just say young people because they're young, but young people when get the idea to enter inside politics and take the bull by the horns. But some people, they use side eyes, they look them, say, wait, these young people, say, people like say, they remote control when they control them for under now old hand. Now, how we go to get situation when we say young people, when they qualify to participate inside politics and governance, they go enter without say maybe one godfather. When in the night, they will go answer, say, I'm sorry, I could not talk because you are the one that put me there. How would they get young people when we say that they qualified and they ready to do the work without one old baba controlling them?
Okay, first and foremost, make I first of all appreciate the program, you know. The program has been very, you know, acceptable, I must say. But you see, your question, a very, very germane question, a question where...
Germane means they're important.
They're very important.
Germane.
Because you see, now our future, now in our hands. So exactly. Because all of us, if I look on our face, we did for the same age bracket. Yeah. You understand? Yeah. That means, say, we be youth. Mm-hmm. Exactly. We be that people we then they talk about. Mm-hmm. So that means, say, then, because you get one thing we talk, say, the youths are the leaders of tomorrow. Mm-hmm. And our tomorrow is now, because if you see now, let's say our baby don't the plate.
He don't the white.
He don't the white.
He
don't the white. And then, you know, before we know him, and our Pekin go come, they tell us, say, Daddy,
it is no longer your turn.
It's no longer your turn.
It is our turn.
You understand? It is our turn. So now, what thing we do now, then go fit, ask us, say, why you not do this? Why you not do that? You understand? You see, there's already a mistake in this system. And the mistake is the fact that the elderly ones, I don't want to call them older ones. The elderly ones have not come to understand that there is this baton where they give. You know, baton when they
run relay.
Train the person, come hand over. Then you can't be what they call a leader. You understand? Because there's a difference between leadership and representation. You understand? And as a representative, you must understand that you cannot give what you don't have. That means you must not be equipped. You don't go school. You don't get experience. You don't see mistake of other people will run with you don't do now. So there's that discrepancy. There's that
difference.
You understand? There's that discrepancy. So we must try to begin to sensitize our own selves. We're the youth level. Say, or girl, godfather, you don't reach time. Say, I beg. You know, she said this my own idea herself. You go try.
You go move the country forward.
Because the truth be say, you see, God need to help people like us. People like me. Now, if you find out my history as I take reach where I be, to God be the glory, I no get any godfather. I'm boldly saying it on the national team.
As the only lone person waiting for that same day.
Well, I no get godfather. Now, God be the father. And the people will put me for there. You understand?
Wait, I make I ask you this question because I should say, if some people hear the way you take to answer that question about young people, some of them feel like, say, it doesn't sound like a PDP
at all.
Member. Because most people, that they believe, say, PDP now share the money. APC now promise and, you understand?
No, be true.
But some people look, say, wait, is he a Democrat? Is he a Republican?
No, be true.
But this talk, when you don't talk now, don't really show, say, if we put the interest of the people first.
So it means that they sound like Republican.
No, the way you know, who will they sound? Some Nigerians, they look
like. My brother, make I tell you something. Republican, Democrats, there's a problem already.
I know.
Even blind man, deaf man.
No, say problem, they see. No, they.
No, say problem.
No, the reason why me, I ask this one, I say, for example, now, if our brothers from APC talk, they go say, PDP destroyed Nigeria for 16 years. No. If PDP they talk, they go talk say APC don't do it. APC don't do it. But the way you take answer this question, you answer this question
like you say, person.
You understand exactly the problem and you go propose solution. Now we'll move forward now.
Okay.
Moving forward now. Governor Ayodele Fayose of Ekiti State.
Yeah.
He come out, come talk, say, I don't know whether he fall into category of youth because sometimes they wear shirt when tight. And if you see him, he muzzle come out. I don't know whether na muzzle go use talk say be youth. But he come out, come talk, say, the way when Nigeria day, and the kind of confidence and belief when he gets in himself, he knows, say, for 2019, he go sack President Muhammadu Buhari, and I go lead this particular country. I won't ask you. I know, say, now your party in there. And I know, say, this question, I know, go ask the question when you come like, say, because say, now you talk. But if we dey look for person, we go move this country forward, not be just for 2019. Person won't get idea to move this country forward. What if be those qualities when we suppose they look at for these people? You know, sir, I don't call anybody name now. Make you no come like that, say you blast this person or you blast that person. What if be those qualities what we're going to look for? So that from our sense now, Nigerians going to say, this one we don't declare. He declare for himself and the family. Now, the right person I will vote for.
Make I first of all tell you something. You see, within His Excellency talk, you understand? That's Mr. Delefale Yoshe talk. Nayon in talk, you understand? Everybody get their own way they go opinion, talk. Yeah. You understand? They get their own opinion. But we say I go tell us where God they give opportunity to hold government now. Be say, you see, if you want to enter business, you get what they call business plan. Before you put your money inside,
you go down where
now you go down where. Look these people past.
You know, check their record.
Check their record.
Past, yeah.
Check their past. If you notice, I know they come here come talk like one politician. Because tomorrow, if you look at these people's age, it's far from my own. You understand? I'm in my early 30s. Just big like this. I dare your level. Problem day, that's the issue. You understand? We define people that are enlightened, people that are educated, people that, you know, if you notice, we don't carry our future. Permit my language, or we don't put on for illiterate hand. If you take it or leave it, you understand what I'm
That's
saying?
That's people who don't really understand.
People who don't understand the nitty-gritty of protecting our future. So if God don't help people like me, I dey pray say make it help more people. Because exactly. 1-3,
no go make forest.
You know they make forest. You understand? If Mr. Yodelefire Oshay come out, come talk, say he won't be
president.
He won't be president. We could first look, okay, waiting he don't do. Where he don't handle, you understand?
He don't handle and where?
He don't handle and past records.
You understand? He don't
assessment of them.
I don't talk say he never do well, but everybody get common sense. You understand? Where in they come out from? The party where in they come out from? How they take accept them? Because the truth be say, you must good for house. Your house people don't accept you. You understand? Okay, see person like me now, we be say I remain for Lagos, yeah.
Only you.
Only me. He don't ever call me say, ah, my brother.
How you dey manage?
How you dey manage? And you talk say you won't be president. Now 24 million people did this country, just did this state alone. We have over 7,000 voters. You understand? So we go look and say, what message are people passing? I mean people that want to rule us. You understand what I'm saying? I refuse to be biased. You get what I'm saying? Because for me, either make it be APCO, make it be PDPO. But waiting consign me, be say problem the ground.
Exactly.
If you're talking about presidency, not be governorship.
Yes.
Then what's the population of the place where in the rule? I don't know if they talk.
Yeah, they get you.
What's the population of Ekiti? If you come to commensurate it to Lagos State, population of Ekiti is Alimosho. You have to pick statistics. You understand what I'm saying? You have to be honest with your decision making. We don't need to play on the public's mindset. You understand? Because the public expects us to be equipped to deliver to to be equipped and deliver to them.
So
we're in a place of status quo.
So
you understand status. So that people expect the best.
So
what do we talk?
What do they talk now and say president not be like say person won't do internship or NYSC. If we check your record. And you
your
not qualified.
Should be able to stay.
Then your record, who you the handle? This one, don't be say you enter TV, you enter media. You don't see me for media before. You understand? Don't be say I dey run from media, but I just, when I enter, I don't spend two years plus. That 2 years plus, now the period to learn. You understand? Because you don't want to come out to the media and start just talking.
Without doing any work.
No, without don't get experience. You understand what I'm saying? And I don't come here, can't get just experience. I come also deliver to my people. So this is the time to also make people understand. If I'm now making up my mind to come out to the media, for them to understand, say, come, this is this, this is that. This one not be like, it just they be like saying that this thing. Now just mirage. You understand? So it's a critical time. And people like this, I must be very careful because them go now me Good men. People go come join. Exactly. Me come ask me, sir, well, you did there now that time exactly. Where they do that thing. But you understand?
Honorable, make I bring this. Why you they talk? You get one particular thing where you talk, where you say, why hold? You talk, say, what would they see? We don't hand our future over to illiterates. Okay, we can also bring up from that angle. We don't also see people come out to actually address this issue of this convention when they come up very soon. We don't see the likes of Seriki Dixie, who will be the governor of PDM, governor of Abayasa State, come out talk to Luko, say it is no longer going to be that period era where we say we impose candidates on ourselves. We don't also see this same youth, maybe Anthony Ehilebo, also come and talk, say, look, we also feel address matter, we get open ground, where we say, people of interest, people who get the idea, we feel come out, talk, say, yes, I won't contest, make them check them, I'll assess them, no, say, yes, these people, they qualify. Following all these things, and following the fact, say, PDP, they try to move forward, okay. Trying to break away from what they be before. What will be that thing where you as a member, go also feel state, so at least, this particular motion, this particular action, we don't want to take right now.
Okay.
Make no be action, we say, you go eventually crumble this particular political party. Make no be say, in the end, you go just crumble. And what do you mean that way? You go fit tell state. We will say, at least you go feel redefine PDP for that level where people really want.
Make I first of all tell you something from my experience in this party. I want to make you know, say, I know did this party because of the leaders,
yes,
or anything. I did this party because people will put me there. Now, majority put me for them.
Mm-hmm.
So I must respect their
vote. The majority is will put you there.
You understand? Does not also mean that I don't respect or I don't carry along the minority policies. People yeah. Outside the outside the PDP. That means I carry along APC, ABGA in my community. You can go and do your finding. Now, going forward, buttressing that question where you talk. Now, make I tell you one truth where you must know. You say, problem, no, they start from the head, not from the
bottom.
Not from the bottom. And that bottom problem is the leadership. Mm. When I mean leadership, leadership at that Abuja, in that Abuja.
Mm.
You understand? You see this, what do they call them?
Caretaker committee.
Exactly. You see this caretaker committee where they put for there. As far as I'm concerned, personal opinion, and I choose not to be corrected because now me, they inside them. And I know say problem day.
Hmm.
And when problem, I know talk say problem no day everywhere.
Yes, yes.
But the one way you ask me, I have the answer. You
exactly.
Say. You see this Senator McAfee this thing.
Yes.
As far as I'm concerned, it be like say they just want to do wuru to the answer.
Yay.
Hmm. Yes. You know why? Because I see no reason why they say we won't do convention. We don't, first of all, we don't identify, say, problem D.
Yes.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
We don't identify our problem, which is a key thing. Mm-hmm. You get. Now, if we have identified our problem, that, okay, we made these mistakes, we made that mistake.
Try to correct.
You don't need to do wuru-wuru. And what is this wuru-wuru? Now, the people are the owners of the party.
Exactly.
You don't need to give credence and this thing. You don't need to give credence to some certain people and say, these people, and who are these people? Now, the House of Rep members, and even me.
Mm-hmm.
You don't understand?
Mm-hmm.
You don't need to say, because you need us to return. I don't know whatever reason why you give us that credence. Mm-hmm. Or you need us to, you need the, maybe because now then go service the party. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
But for me personally, it talks to me then give them higher percentage because now harmonization we they do. And now why they see, say, the Southwest and some states that were dissolved, I've not been able to settle.
Mm.
Because the approach where they don't take, you understand, is not going to settle the party. If you look at other parties, the reason why then they can't be, you know, pass it because then they're very structured and organized.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
My party is organized at the grassroots, I must tell you the honest truth.
Mm.
But my party is not organized with these people up there.
Mm.
That's the problem we are having.
Mm-hmm.
Because at the CC, be like say, when they reach up there, you understand? They won't quickly
share the thing to favor them.
Maybe you go ask them, call them.
Mm.
Maybe that's what you talk.
Then if,
because I don't see reason why we say you go pick those people before. I mean, those House of Rep members.
Mm-hmm.
Tell them, maybe they take 70%, 65-70%.
Mm-hmm.
Then the people will put us for there.
Mm-hmm.
May then take the remaining sharing. That's thing go still bring back chaos.
But
it go still bring back fight.
But honorable, quickly to also
because that, now we there for here. Yeah. Now we they hear them. Now we they the exactly. grassroots. They know they respect the this thing, grassroots again.
Hmm.
Waiting that they find now, I don't understand. But, maybe because they won't pass out. December 9th. Why are you trying to pass out and leave problems?
But then if they talk about if they bring up from this angle, don't you also think say the same grassroots or perhaps the people that makes up this party? We want to make this party move forward. Don't you also think, say, power lie in their hand to say, no, we don't want this one, we don't want that one? Because so that in the end, no, will still affect the whole essence of trying to rebrand and get yourself back.
You see, when you talk, say, make them call, as they say, maybe the people where they give power to. I mean, the people,
people will define the party, where they say they are in the integral part of the party, they say,
okay.
We probably don't like what they play out right now.
Okay.
And if these people are on the majorities.
Now, why I did tell you now? Now, because I did for a year now. I did Lagos, I did with them for a year. So I did tell you their mind. Their mind be say, in fact, in a normal common sense thing, how you go give people where put them for there. Leadership now by example. Leadership now because they see that they call you leader now because you get people for back.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So those people now the majority.
Mm.
My brother, representation is when you are representing community and party. Mm-hmm. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
And if there is a problem, it is and you are seeing that there is already problem inside that leadership. You as a representative must be able and sincere enough to come out. Mm. And make them understand that, come, Mr. Leader, Mr. Ogao, this kind of principle where you put for table.
It will cause confusion.
Let me say it go. It will cause confusion. You sit down for Abuja there. We loot ourselves with stick.
Yes.
With the fight. Because the principle and formula is causing problem.
Honorable, this is why you don't talk now. Because a lot of Nigerians been getting hope, after that Supreme Court ruling, say, okay, yes, the major opposition parties are the border Nigeria.
Yes, don't write,
go put
don't
the house in order. But it can't be like, say, somehow.
I did part of that hope.
Mm.
If you make your finding, for Lagos, now let me stand with McAfee.
Mm.
Go make your finding. Me, I was not busy trying to use media to go and talk. I was busy standing in for justice. But it be like, say, they know the right justice for face. Now, for action, will they see justice?
Mm.
Now, the truth, I tell you. Now, for action, will they discover justice?
Hey, this one now.
Because you go see person face, you go see person this thing. I don't understand the kind of interest. The people are craving for success. The people are asking for their vote.
Mm-hmm.
You, as a leader, should not get confused. You, as a representative, you, as a whoever you have achieved ahead of the people that put you there, must be very firm.
Okay, honorable, you know what you will do now?
In your decision taking. Because if you look at that time, Ali Modu Sherif that time, Naso is Stan Kankwe. He Stan Kankwe, all of us, even natural human being, normal human being, they look, say, okay, we will stand for McAfee. But they tell you, with all heart now, the majority here in this town, in Southwest, are almost biting their fingers.
Yeah.
Why is it? Why did I'm telling you, because you see, the mistake we can make in this country, or as to put somebody in leadership, is to make a wrong choice. Because we know they see heart. Now action we they wait for. You get? Because if you are taking a decision that supersedes the people's decision, the people needs recognition. Yeah. All of us know, now one seat. As you take it down there.
Yes,
everybody knows to sit down there.
Exactly.
So if they put one person there, he must be found fair. You must give one fair thing, justice. Yeah. You must give fair decision. And the decision must supersede the representatives.
Honorable.
It must supersede House of Rep, must supersede House of Assembly of myself. It must supersede even himself.
Honorable,
as a leader.
We must still come back to this particular one, talking about solution to this problem, because the level where they don't reach now, December 9 is still far, small. You don't reach over, it's small.
Far.
And if we correct the mistake now, we will move forward. But may I come ask you now? Some people don't talk, say the person won't go wear the crown. Now, people go look to say, okay, yes, this person will lead us. You get one argument where they go back and forth now, so because I'm the national chairman of the People's Democratic Party. Some people don't talk, say, okay, when I say now Southwest, even though we get some people who come from South South too, when we are the jersey, say they won't contest. I won't ask you. Of all the people, when don't come, people like Oga Olabode George, Professor Tauri Adedoja, Professor Adeniyi, Otubagbenga Daniel, Oga Jimmy Agbaje, who you think say if
If your short mind.
If PDP won't arrange first 11 now.
First year, exactly.
The person will go wear captain band now to lead. Because when you do your face, you'll be like, all these names on a corner. And they say, until I call Inge Gabriel or Jesus before you go smile. Who be the person where you think, say, somehow, on your own personal opinion, go fit to lead this party?
Make I ask you one question. If you see the right thing and you're dodging from it, don't you think you will end up coming back to face that right thing?
Yeah.
Let me tell you the truth. You can't rule out experience in anything we do
in
life.
Yes.
And now why I talk, say, representation different from
leadership.
And it's different from elder. You understand? You see, when you hear elder means, say, you get experience. You see all this name where you call? Make I tell you something. From the history of politics, before we grow, as we grow, we dey hear in him. Even if he don't make one mistake or the other, he should say he make that mistake so that he will not be able to make mistakes generally.
You don't know the best way they talk about.
Make I tell you truth.
Okay.
Make I tell you something. See, problem day. It's not the time to make mistake or to go and gamble people's conscience. Or to start playing selfish interest. Selfish interest. You see, that position is for an elder.
We sabi.
An elderly person. Because if you look where they come from.
You don't see him pass.
Share my experience.
Yes.
He don't do administrative this thing. Where would they call governor now? Who happens to be Chief Olabode George? Take it or leave it. You understand what I'm saying? No. I'm not being biased. Not my opinion, I tell you. And I want to believe, say, you see, regardless of anything where people they hear, okay, why you think, say, okay, they hear all these old people. For me, no, you see, administration different from eldership. You understand? National chairman falls in that category. You understand? And representation falls into administration. You get it? That's where the youths are needed. Because as a youth, where we won't go lead, we go need this elder, say, Baba, Papa, Daddy, how you take dua? We will know where you make mistake for there, so we're not gonna make mistakes.
The same mistake.
So that the one where we won't do, because there's no time for mistakes again. You understand? We pay for every mistake we go through. You understand? No time for mistake. So for me personally, I see the man as an experienced man and a man that wants to come back and
make amends.
A man that has the
in fact, the future.
Let me use the word pedigree.
Okay.
He has the pedigree to confront opposition at the top there. Check that military way you won't talk. He knows as they do and before he retire. The person where they there now self. Inside the former military. So they know their hand. They know themselves.
But we don't need somebody
where we say they go first look you for eye. You go understand what they talk. Because we're talking of a system that needs serious attention.
But honorable, may I ask you, in as much as we don't know where your mind aligned to, somehow.
No, I know either. Because if you look the rest names where you call, this person self. Now he gets an impact for their life.
But then maybe not also continue.
Go back to history. There's nobody that doesn't know what I'm talking about. I'm only reminding the public.
But make also not take away the reality. Say, this same name we call was an integral part of the same system right from when it starts.
Okay.
You understand? And to the point where we say somehow they can't fall out where the ruling party can't take over. You understand?
Okay.
Make I observe you.
You see, when we say this person na integral part, before for this fallout where you talk, for when in no day for you see when in day for system that time, now then they win 5 states for Southwest in domain. The only state where they no win, now Lagos State. And Lagos State, you see, winning election na population. You understand? Come on, we're educated people here.
Yes.
Statistics has to hold. You understand?
But if Ogun don't go for them,
he was the Southwest chairman.
And
he win all this thing.
But honorable,
you understand?
Honorable.
Okay.
Majorly, where they carry my question, go be say, fine. If you look, one of the reasons why perhaps the PDP ruler lose out previously. Now, because of say somehow people say we want something new, we don't tire for this old system. Okay, if we can't get somebody we say what that just as I said that was an integral part of that same system, but come want you know come want to drive under motto to ensure say he redefine the system, a new system for the party. Say, we no go still see because the major people now the people with the focus.
Okay.
No be the party.
Okay.
Say we no go probably see the same kind of system manipulation, ideology we play at that time. We can see they repeat itself if somehow somehow they come.
No.
Because sometimes they change ideology.
No. You see, make I just tell you Oha, you know? Mm. When you say Oha, Oha.
True, talk about CB.
You get. Now see, you can't put these people you've called beside this man. You understand?
Okay.
Because even these people for their mind, I won't be they know. You understand? Mm-hmm. They know say they know they for that level.
Okay.
You get. Mm-hmm. You feel don't get experience. Like I don't get experience.
Yes, yes.
But experience is different from wisdom. You understand? You get. Now, the one way, you see, you get where I go day. With my other colleagues, I go maintain. I don't feel sit down with senatorial person now.
Yes.
Make it, as in when I mean senatorial person, we don't get experience.
Yes.
Make I come the.
Call the talk anyhow show, and show yourself.
You understand? Because he don't get, you know, senior parliamentarian experience.
Hold on, you know what we go do now, eh? He pay not say you not come from the start because we've all talked this matter where. But just like you talk, say you know they always come at any hour. We hope say the breeze will blow you come. Go blow you come again, we'll discuss this matter because it is very, very important. Because as we do like this for Nigeria today, some people they think say only two political parties we get.
Yes, so.
And if one, when people they call their name, come be like say, well, I don't they because I get a problem they now be say
my brother,
they,
now why I they tell the
and
people.
And now why you need to collect this handshake?
Now why I they tell the talker, people, say make then call our oga
to order.
Say come the thing where you they do one of our representation don't tell us
be the order
because so I don't tell her myself I don't tell that our oga say this thing no they work and he be like say no one year so if you no one year
make the people when they work
the people when they work for
Nigerians
so that they go not say we don't
just
do
like we they always they cry to everybody when they government irrespective of political party make they do the right thing because now we they work for make we continue to they watch as the other. To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.